Many residents and fire officials were at a nearby community meeting when they looked up and saw smoke.
So we were hearing it, and then you kind of looked up, and you're looking at this big, beautiful, almost orange moon coming up and seeing the black smoke coming through.
Upon arrival, fire officials say they found a single-story building engulfed in flames.
The flames were higher than the coconut trees. They were like 19 feet in the air.
Residents were sad to learn it was Hanalei Colony Resort, a place that housed displaced residents following the severe flooding in April, and provided free food at its Opakapaka restaurant.
And it was such a heavy feeling because it's been a place of refuge for the community, a place where everybody's hanging out. They've been so generous.
Photos from this morning show the damage.
The good news is that it was confined to the laundry area, the maintenance. It was just confined to the back area, the pool gazebo, the laundry area, the maintenance area.
But residents tell me that fire crews had trouble getting to the scene.
It did take the fire department a long time, and then, and I'm not complaining, and thank you guys for everything you did, and yet they ran out of water. Why? Because we can't have the big truck here. So, we're so isolated.
And right now, some of the parts on that road, it looks like it's maybe 10, 12 feet wide against the cliff, so that truck's a pretty big truck to come in there.
Fire officials told us that due to the weight restriction on Kuhio Highway, they could only bring smaller brush trucks to the scene, limiting the water supply compared to a fire engine. Fire crews say the fire was under control around 9:30 last night and completely extinguished at 11 this morning. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.
It's a resilient community. It's weathered a lot. It's hard to take another hit, but we'll get through it.
Nikki Schoenfeld, KHON2 News.